Here's how to apply kick wax with an iron. This is what you need. Use the T11 Synthetic Cork with sandpaper to rub the kick wax area. Make 3 passes on the kick zone area using medium pressure. Using VG35 or VG30 base binder, apply the wax to your skis. It is best to apply the binder when it is cold. It's easier to chalk the binder on. Set the iron at 100 degrees Celsius and move the iron down the skis, 5 seconds for each side. Let it cool down for 15 minutes. Apply 4 to 8 layers of kick wax. Use the edge of the wax to chalk it into the skis. Cork gently with the T21 synthetic cork between each layer. Colder kick waxes should be applied first. Then warmer waxes on top until you reach the wax of the day. Happy trails.